other trick with the stutter warning is to try to avoid using